solution with the laws. What are lawmakers doing? It is lives of good people's lives that they will ruin with the arrest. The police officers are doing. They have to make that quota. They will not hesitate to arrest. They're coming at y'all. They are doing their gosh darn best. That is why the police officer will wear a bulletproof vest. Guarantee they probably have a lot of death threats. The death threats really don't stop coming. They keep on just coming, but they are bold and no, they really aren't running. What is happening? That's why I be rapping again. I know people that smoke that plant. I know people that support their family right on display. Yes, you see, this is discrimination. This stuff I am hating. He cannot pass a drug test. They give him a drug test, and if he doesn't pass that, he will not have a job. What is he to do? Work for the mob? What is he to do in that type of condition? Telling you the truth is my mission. Real shit, my cracker.